Here and welcome to the debut episode of the Chris Gethard Show on Manhattan Neighborhood Network. We want to thank MNN for having us.
It's going to be a mess.
It should be a mess.
Public access has been the most amazing thing. This has been one of the most amazing experiences of my life. I got to meet so many people, so many bands, comedians.
Chris Gethard Show is moving to a different locale. We're moving on. We're retiring it. Then I'm handing off this slot. And if there's anybody who's going to take good care of this time slot, it's my friend and yours, Mr. Brett Davis. Thank you.
You think you're special, you do. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it when you laugh at me. Look down on me and walk around.
Davis.
Hi, Dale Seaver, wellness advisor for MNN.
Just you down here and all your napping PAs.
Someone charismatic comes in and takes the reins. And that's what's going to happen here with me.
I know this has always been your dream, but maybe you'll find a new dream.
154 episodes are enough.
What about Brett?
He is going to be fine.
I'm Chris Jones. I'm a hypnotist.
And every time I say the word sleep,
just bring him back a little bit. And there's still room to grow.
You know, 154 of anything is plenty. It's enough peanuts, it's enough sweaters, it's enough episodes.
This whole house stands upon a foundation that I've blood, sweat, and tears into. 155! That's how many episodes of Chris Gethard Show he pulled off of the teeth. I'm gonna let this worm, this spineless, wriggly worm, Brett Davis, best my record? No! Exactly what I called.
I'm dying up here.
So happy myself that lean, mean, 155 pounds, maybe the 155, the sacred number. I've left a trail of bodies in my wake.
Sure, I'll talk to you in the stairwell.
Oh, that's check out.
Behold the power of the rear naked choke.
What? Honestly, I didn't think I'd have to bring it to this level. I thought you would flame out after 20 episodes.
We did, but we kept going. Beating that record. Get out of my way!